Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am here with my son Connor, who has been driving me insane and getting in the frame. See what I'm talking about? I am hoping to film his hairstyles, but he keeps talking to me, not letting me finish this intro.
Because she won't let me talk. Everybody, delete this video. Everybody in the whole world.
Alright guys, so I am about to create the hairstyles that I did on my son, Connor. For those of you who don't know or are new, yes, I have a son and he is almost 7. He'll turn 7 in March. He has 3 hairstyles. The third one, he came up on his own. So I'm going to do his hairstyles that he wears on my hair that's pretty long. It's longer than this. It's pretty long. The first one is one where he has it to the side. He likes to wear it to the side sometimes. That is going to be my attempt of doing that. We shall see the struggle that I am about to go through. And I also want to apologize for the fan. I have it on. I'm sweating. It's hot. This hair stuff is not like in here in the bottle, it's just like conditioned water. So the conditioner that's in this is this one by Heritage. I really like this hair brand. And any of the products that I have in this video will be in the description and I will try to link them if I can find them. This is the Heritage Biotin Infused Conditioner. And I wanted something to kind of help my hair stay in place. I also have bobby pins because I'm gonna need bobby pins. I think I'm just gonna take a whole lot of these bobby pins off. For Connor's hairstyle for this one, he has like, I am trying to get that for my hair to make it look shorter. And the way like he has it, I mean, this is not really like what I was trying to go for, but I have quite a bit of hair. I'm just trying to get it to look flat and short. Like boys have their hair. Does this look like your hair? How you wear it to the side? Well, I think I did. Okay.
Look in the mirror. You look so weird. That looks like crazy hair.
I give this one a... For curly hair, I will give this a 4. Alrighty, so moving on to the next hairstyle, because like I said, I'm going to be using a lot of bobby pins, so let's get this down. The next one we have is Connor's mohawk. I came up with his mohawk. I told him we should try a mohawk on you, and I just think they're so cute, and it's also like, I don't know, I think bad boys wear mohawks, but I love mohawks, especially on Connor. I think he looks so cute. I will be attempting a mohawk on my hair, and don't know how it'll stay put. I'm kind of envisioning it in my head already. I gotta start with the like, I'm getting it like this. This is gonna be, I don't have any gel. Just trying to flatten this part. I mean, maybe it'll look better like down, completely down. Or not like this, but like this, the middle part, and then the hair is like down. So let's try that. So this is my attempt to a mohawk with longer hair. Now let's go on to the third hairstyle that he came up with on his own. Okay, so this one looks like he just kind of combed it forward. There's just like ending pieces that are going this way and this way. So let's make an attempt to this one, and this will be the last one for the video. Hold it for me. Take out the bobby pins. Yeah, I don't know what to do with this. A 3. We give this a 3. I cannot get the front little hairs that I am seeing, kind of one going that way and the other one going the other way. I just can't seem to get it to do what I want. And this, I just kind of threw this back instead of doing the fold over, you know, looking like one of those people's in office. Olden days type of hairstyle. So we're just gonna ignore the back and focus on the front of how I combed it forward. So this is just what I came up with, and this is a rating of a 3. Okay guys, well I hope you enjoyed this video. I am redoing this outro just because I don't know if the one that I got with Connor was acceptable to me. I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of video, and please like and subscribe. I will see you guys in my next main channel video, and don't forget to check out my vlog channel. If you don't know, I do have a vlog channel, so I will link that in the cards and as well as the description. So I will see you guys next time, and that's the third time of me saying that.
Cheese!
Okay, you have to act right or you're not being in the video.
I'll do this.
Sit down!
It's all right.
We're about to be talking, so you gotta sit and look at the camera, not me.
I'm gonna give you a kiss first.
Why? Okay, turn around. We're about to do an intro and outro.
Yay!
And then after this, we are going to
go to the work. Go to the
no.
work.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then please give a like and
subscribe.
Please give a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Bye! Say bye.
Cuckoo.